Who is this, may I ask?
This is Harley. This is Fred's horse.
Hi, yeah. Harley.
Oh, he's particularly a sleeper on the ground, so I'll come out and cuddle with him on the ground.
He sleeps on the ground?
Yeah, he likes to sleep on the ground.
Oh, me too.
Yep, I gave him a tummy rub last night.
Oh, my goodness.
Now, when you give him a little leg, he's going to start trotting right away, okay?
Oh, that's so my kind of man.
You can hold the horn or whatever you want to do.
There we go. Oh, God, here we go. Yes.
Yeah, careful. Yeah, hold him back if you need to. Lower the reins a little bit. There you go.
My helmet's a little big. Why can't I ever look cool, Shania? What is wrong with me? Why do I always have to resort to comedy? I mean, I like comedy. It's just, it's not that, like, you know, I'd love to be sexy every once in a while. There we go.
Yeah, right. There you go.
There we go.
You can shorten your reins a little bit if you want to run.
I do.
You want to? Okay. Yep, there you go. Careful. Use the horn.
Now I'm happy. Oh, my feet. My feet fell
Stop.
Out of the stirrup. Okay, here
Stop.
We go.
Stop. Pull back on the reins. Pull on the reins. Pull on the reins. Pull the reins, you silly.
Laughing. It just was so like life.
You were having fun.
Oh God. The helmet
let's
hanging off.
Like what the hell?
My feet out of the stirrup. Hilarious.
Well, maybe not. You were giving me a heart attack.
Oh God. That was like some of the most fun I've had in a while.
So when that's happening,
yes,
it's better to use one hand, pull back on the reins, and hold the horn with the other hand.
Hold the horn, yeah.
So when that's happening, you have to use, yeah, that's the way to do it.
I think that literally was a physical manifestation of how I handle life.
Can you please shorten her stirrups?
Yeah, I think. Yeah.
By two holes. Yeah, now if you release the rein, Drew, then he'll stay, he's older, but he's so smooth that you don't need to focus on your balance as much.
When did you start getting into riding?
I couldn't afford my first horse till I was 30, 31.
Were you always like a rider, always loved horses?
I rode other people's horses.
Yeah.
Do you want to go out there now?
Oh, no, I kind of want to try the...
Yeah, I think you should try that again. I feel like that's kind of what I mean.
Life is about redos. Maybe, Harley, this one is going to be a little sexier than the last one.